The vacuum engine has a little over 3 hours of running time on it now, and I've been playing with the timing, which means adjusting the position of this cam. You can see the crankshaft and the connecting rod coming down. And back here is the roller that follows the cam. The follower is a little bit this side of the center line of the engine. So the way I have this adjusted right now is that crankshaft is at bottom dead center. This cam is centered on this roller. That is what is running the best at this point in time. Taking a page from Braun's lazy engine starting manual, I've made a smaller version of the starter like I made for the hit and miss engine. That's for this. When you're trying to start this and you're just flipping this thing is sucking the fire in once or twice. All the flame that's going up here is just being wasted. So if we can keep turning this over slowly, keep that fire going in and out of here until we heat this cylinder up. This will not run until this cylinder comes up to temperature. You can preheat this with the hot air gun like I've shown previously, but then you have to drag all that stuff out and get it set up. This should be a quicker and easier way to get this to run. The STL file for this will be on Thingiverse under my name. It will be listed as a vacuum or flame licker engine starter. The idea is not to run it fast, just drive it at a consistent speed until we preheat that cylinder. I've been doing this for a little over 2 minutes, and when this thing gets to where it's oscillating back and forth, it's very close to running. And now it's actually trying to start itself. Now it's running. First time I've used this, and this is the fastest I've been able to get this to run. With that cam position, the cylinder still needs to preheat, but not as much. And this will start slow until the cylinder heats up. In fact, it'll run in either direction as the cylinder heats up. It's running counterclockwise now. Clockwise. You can slow it down. Or you can speed it up. I was not able to get this variable speed out of it until after this thing had broke in a little bit. The main reason to run it clockwise is so this fan is blowing across the cylinder.